Hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play Mr. Speedman Soundtrack. And today we will start racing for Ming. So we're going to have 7 races, 4 milestones, and a bunch of badges. So for his races we have 2 sprints, at least, sorry, 3 sprints, 2 toll booths, 3 toll booths, 2 photo speed traps, 2 lock knockers, so 2, and 1 joint, which I will not be doing. So let's get started with this sprint. And on screen, I did finish up like upgrading my new car, so it's now ready to race. It just needs to be painted. So hopefully today we will be able to do 4 races instead of just 3, because I want to do as much as I can today, do this tomorrow, the next video, sorry. And so we're ready. So we can hopefully we'll get that what's the word I'm looking for? Schedule it. Okay. So this car, just before I started recording, I was racing one of the variant races and I was having a hard time just because I was missing the turbo. Turbo is very, very awesome in this game because it helps you go super fast. Like I was going 130 earlier, now I'm going 170, super easy. I'm okay, I hope you guys had a good weekend, sorry, and I'm sorry, you know, for some reason. I had one interesting weekend, especially since Saturday I had to work, and it was a snowstorm, and it was not pleasant to me. I have to get my general manager to come pick me up and bring me to work. And on my way out the door, there's these big snowflakes. And there's these big snowbanks. And while I was running to get to my general manager's car, I fell because the snow is so high. I kind of shook over my feet. And, that's seriously the whole thing. So yeah, I was running from her car and I was basically face planted onto over the snowbank. But where the snowbank ended was right where the street started. So I fell on pavement and it was beautiful. Not really. I literally hurt my arm pretty bad. Well, not really bad, but it's kinda sore. And instead of worrying about my safety and health, general manager said, "Nice face bump." I laughed at me. It was great. And my other coworker was like, "I'm passing the seat, just laughing her head off." It was quite an interesting experience. Just to say the least. But this sprint is very short for some reason. It's full of consistent turns and benefits, but I don't know what this is. I need to find them. So yeah, I don't know what I was saying. So today was a very chill day for me. Today as in Sunday, because again, I'm recording this on a Sunday, since I don't really like recording on Monday nights. And it was a very chill day. I did nothing to spend the whole day on this, so it was great. I love those kind of days. Alright, so that was the first race. Let's get right onto the second race. I at least wanted to two or three races today. Like 3 or 4 races. Minimum 3. Because I like having halfway done one video and doing the other half in the second video. So I'm going to do a toby. 6 tobies, holy geez. Shouldn't look like a toby. But I saw there was minimal chances of props. I was like, I can do this one. Let's just get this over with, because I don't want to get too much. So this So yeah, hopefully you guys had a really good weekend. I had a pretty decent weekend other than the almost shot that happened before the break. It was really similar. It was actually kind of busy at work, even though it was a snowstorm and people shouldn't be out. Yet people come out of their house, homes, and go to where I work to get across. I'm trying really hard not just to say where I'm working. I'm pretty sure. Well, I work at a coffee shop. I'm just gonna say that. And they were coming out for some reason to get some coffee. And I was just like, what are you doing with this snowstorm? Like, where was someone's going? Let's go get coffee at home. It was just kind of not frustrating, but it was weird. I think that people like to do that are really weird. Because it's again, we have just a little bit of a cloud drop and stuff like that. But they only come to our store. Like, I don't get it. There's plenty of them in town, but they come to our store for some reason. Not just them, not just the project. Don't talk about other people. Like, Dalvin, if they come in to where we were, it's fine. All these random people that are out and about, I'm just like, what are you doing outside? Stay indoors. It's dangerous. Like, seriously. There's a snowstorm and you're driving? I know I'm crazy, but we haven't been open. It's not for this year. Anyways, that was my danger about that. It sounds like people very wide. I just had to focus on it because if you want to hit any of the holes, I just hit civilians around this game. Not civilians, but just random colors and things like that. Nobody rocks in this game. There's no civilians, but all in the cars, and you can't see them. I mean, I guess it's kind of good that there's no civilians, so you could, I don't want to hit anybody. I mean, again, if it was really good, but I would try to hit people, I guess. I'm a very mean person, I know. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Okay. Good. So yeah, the snow this year is just crazy. And there's a lot of it this year for some reason. It's very strange. But I actually like snow. I know there's crazy people who like snow. And so, me, I'm so much in snow, I'm very excited. People think I'm weird because of it. And I'm just like, please. Snow's just joyful for me. I like snow. I actually like snow. Especially this time of year. Or any time of year, so. Well, I like it when it snows and it's nice out. Like, it's not too cold. But I like winter because of snow, but that's it. I don't like the cold. I'm not very hairy, so. That's not an excuse, though. I would say I'm not very hairy, so that's why I'm so cold, but. Then again, I'm just. I get cold easily. Alright, so let's just get one more wrist done, and I think I will call it a video. Let's get the short wrist done, because I want. Let's see, one, it's kind of long. This one's actually kind of nice. Lap knockout. We haven't done the lap knockout in a while now, now that I think about it. Just because I guess they never come up, and I never really like them. Well, I don't really like them, so. I think the idea is just like one big lap. Like people are like having three laps, I say, nice. I guess it just changes the view of it a bit. But I'm not gonna say this. This stressed me out. I guess the fact that you could be eliminated if you're last kind of scares me, but that's fine, I guess. This is the first place done, so we can call it a video, and we get that one more step closer to me. That's a weird name. Because I guess it's probably your last name. But if he comes up with this. Oh, Julius is cute. And Tanakazi was kind of smart, but it's seen as it fits her name. But name is just like part of his name is weird. But I'm not his friend. That line even needs a lie though. Not in the game. Again, I don't really care, but in real life, I want to do that. Like, who wouldn't want to learn this in the first place? It's very, very nice vehicle. Nice. you know, very nice, yeah. But they're very expensive. That's the only thing I've ever got from them. It's very expensive. I mean, they're super nice cars. I don't see them often. Okay, stop. Like, I really need to stop. Just twisting and turning and spinning and... that's what I'm looking for. I don't know. I was having a lot of room, but this was a lot of room. Those are very relatively short ones. They lose a lot of knockout things. A lot of knockout things. They have to be too relaxed. Jeez, I can't talk to them for some reason. It's so weird. I don't understand why I can't talk. Like, usually I just think, fuck. My goodness. I kind of lose track of what to talk about. Okay, it's not that. It's not being able to talk to you. It's really weird. I'm pretty sure Sean is out. So if you need this, it's Pickles. Sean. Speaking of Pickles, I haven't watched Rugrats in so long. I miss it. It's such a good show. Well, when I was younger than that. But even that, it's just a good show. Okay, I'm doing a sneeze down. Fair warning. That's not mine. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. There's so many street racers. Gotta be careful. Move. There's street racing property. Street racing and property. Oh my goodness. I don't know why the car cop is in there. I'm so sorry. And thank goodness it's almost done. Because this is just torture for me. I don't know. Not being able to talk is torture. Not recording. Again, I really like the film. But not being able to talk is not fun. I don't know. I think my mouth is just broken. I don't know. I really don't know. Anyways. Okay, so we got. Yeah, I was just saying like the phone stuff. So let's just jump to the safe house. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow for when we finish off Ming's races. See you guys tomorrow.